Right, children, we spotted the curly k. Now we're going to look for the kicking k. Okay, let's have a look. Let's see if we can find any. Is there any here? You write kicking down the kangaroo's body, his tail, and his leg. Is there a kicking cut here? What sounds can you spot? Here, have a look down the kangaroo's body, tail, and leg. Down the kangaroo's body, tail, and leg. Well spotted, children. All right, I'm going to cross the road, but I'm going to wait for the green man. We can cross now. Go. We're looking for the kicking. Everywhere. Found one. Let's see if we can find some more. Have a look here, children. Here's one. Did you see that? Let's keep looking. Spotted any there? Let's keep going. What about on that bus? Is there a kicking there? No. Let's look across the road. Have a look. Oh, I've spotted it. Oh, that bus has got in the way. I'll just wait until the bus goes. What other sounds can you see? I can see the curly. Oh, we're looking for the kicking. You see, down the kangaroo's body, tail, and leg. There it is. Well done. Right, I'm going to cross this road very carefully. Just near the bus garage, Julie. Have a look up there. Can you see it? you see that you know.
Well done. Maybe we spotted.
Ooh, have a look, children. Did you see that? Oh, another one. On the number plate on the car.
You had to be quick.
Well done, you. Well done, children. I'm going to stop there. But well done for identifying kicking and any other sounds and letters that you know. Oh, look, one last. Can you see? Down the kangaroo's body. Tail and leg. Well done. See you next time. Bye.